am today with Diane Herford, who is the director, founder and director of Brolly Sheets. Good to have you with us
today, Diane.
Thank you. Why don't you tell us a little bit about Brolly Sheets?
Okay, Brolly Sheets, we're actually 12 years old this month, and it started as a family business designing products for my children, and mm-hmm. it's grown from there. And we really want to be helping other parents around the world with taking the hassle out of wet beds, wet clothing. We deal mainly with toilet training children or special needs or the seniors. Mm-hmm. And it still is a family business. My kids are now teenagers. After school, they're in there doing data entry.
Excellent. So, why don't you tell us, how many markets are you exporting to at the moment?
From our own B2C and B2B market, we're in the UK, the USA, Australia and New Zealand, but we do have distributors in Canada and Hong Kong and Israel.
Yeah. Okay. And so you're a little bit, a few months into the Accelerate 100 program. So when you joined the program, what were your reasons for wanting to get involved?
I knew we had to do something different if we wanted to grow. We've been doing the same thing for several years and we've sort of flatlined. So I knew we needed to do something different, and to do that we needed to be talking to the right people, finding out how other people are doing things, being connected with different people, networking and just learning the things that we don't know.
Yeah. So what have some of the results been to date through your involvement with the Accelerate 100 program?
We've got a plan in place, and it feels like we know what we need to do to start seeing that growth. And a lot of it's been getting our foundation sorted and getting embedded properly down here, and then working through those. So we've got a plan. It feels quite exciting.
Great.
So that's good.
Great. And so what have some of the big challenges been for you to date?
I think one of our biggest challenges is because we market to parents, toilet training children, we've got seniors, we've got special needs, we've got multiple countries, we've got B2B and B2C. Mm. So we're a small team of 6.5, so trying to work out what to focus on. Mm. And that's been something through doing this. It's got us focusing on getting one market sorted, then going to the next one and repeating that. So it's just the diversity. We've got so much opportunity, and we look at all the opportunity, but we need to be concentrating on one, getting it really humming, and then going on from there.
Excellent. So they say, big dream big, start small, move fast. What's your big dream?
My big dream would be doing the numbers that we're doing in Australia as a percentage of the population in the UK. Mm-hmm. We've been up in the UK a few years. We've got a warehouse up there. We're all set up. Mm-hmm. We just need to flick the button and get it ramping up. So that would be doing what we're doing in Australia up there.
Exciting.
So, yes.
All right. Well, we look forward to checking in with you in a few months to see how you are progressing.
Thank you, Catherine.
Okay. Enjoy today.
Cheers.
All right. See ya.